man. She know I get that full of man. Trap on you, gonna have it. We ballin' every night, baby. Whoa, keep on salvino. Same in my game. I'm a fiend, I'm an addict. Whoever knocking that door, I told him I got to have it.
Hello, my dearest, how you guys doing? This is Rosalinda, your favorite fire inspector. Welcome back to my channel. And sorry, I haven't been around, but I've been quite busy on my reels. And you guys know that this channel is all about fire prevention. And also, obviously, I'm there for my ladies, you know, which I'm encouraging a lot to. In the future, or presently, if they want to join the fire department, the federal fire department, okay? And also, I'll be talking about Equatorial Guinea, in my country, doing cooking, lifestyle. So it's not just only going to be one topic, but mainly it's going to be preventive, okay, of fire, okay? And now, please subscribe, like, and share. Okay, and now we're gonna go right into the topic of today. And the topic of today is actually, where are the most fire in the world and the global wildfire world? Okay, so we're gonna start from the highest, from the top to five. Okay, and the first one, do you guys can guess? Can you guess? Please drop a comment if you can guess. But the first one is actually California. This is in within the United States. California, Washington, and Oregon is where the most fire happened in the US. Okay, and now we're gonna go to the rainforest Amazon, which is in Brazil, and then Siberia and the Arctic, which is in Russia, and then Indonesia and Australia. Those are the five areas in the world that most fire happen annually, okay? And obviously, also, you know, we are coming into the season of fire, okay? Especially in California right now, we're coming in the season. Please, please, please help us. Let's help each other to prevent fire, okay? And remember that fire prevention is self-protection. Fire prevention is self-protection. I'll see you guys next week. You guys have a really, really wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day and a great weekend. Thank you for tuning in. Have a great evening. Bye.